Okay, Gun Collector 007 here with quite a unique little pistol that I found while browsing Gun Broker one night. And I was just looking up 22s and this thing popped up. Quite frankly, never heard of this before, never heard of this company, never heard of this particular gun. But I had a little bit of a bidding war and I felt like I need it, so I outbid everyone and I got it. So this is called the Sundance 22 Point Blank Derringer. So this is a two-shot Derringer, and I think it's just a really awesome little gun. I only shot it a couple of times, but it worked perfectly. Not sure the age. I think it's made somewhere in the 1990s. But this is, as you just saw, this is what's called a top break revolver. So basically, you open this up, and then we'll use some snap caps here. You close this part right here. You put in 122 LR, then you put in another 22 LR like that, and then you take that up. You just push it down, and you go like that. And now you're loaded with your little 22 Derringer. It does have a safety, so it says on the side push to safe, and on the other side it says push to fire. And you can see right there it says point blank on it, caliber 22. So this is extremely light. It only weighs a couple of ounces. I believe Sundance Industries was an offshoot of Jennings. And Jennings was the original Saturday night special gun company from a long time ago. But this actually, it's pretty decent quality. It looks like, there's another older American standard or American Derringer out there that looks kind of similar to this, but I like that it's all black. It's kind of an aluminum frame to it. It has these plastic grips. From what I read, I haven't done it, but the left side grip can be taken off, but the right side grip, those are just fake screws, and that right side grip is permanently attached to it. So the thing about this Derringer, and let's just take a look at that compared to some others, most Derringers out there are single action, so you have to cock the hammer back and then you fire it. So this is an FIE Derringer. This one is a little sport arms one. You'd still have to cock the hammer back to fire it. And this one, perhaps my favorite, is my North American arms. Same thing. This is five rounds, but you have to cock it back and fire it each time. This one, the Sundance, it's double action. So I can fire it because it has the 22 blanks in there. So you just go one and it fires the top cylinder, and a second time and it fires the bottom. So this gun is not meant for anything but, as the name implies, point blank. So this is the ultimate self-defense gun. You could use this as a backup gun. You can carry this in an ankle holster. You can just slip it in your pocket. When I got it, before I even got it, I normally order holsters for a gun before I even receive the gun. And I couldn't find anything, but lo and behold, in my hundreds and hundreds of holsters in a different chest, I found this DeSantis pocket holster. I'm not quite sure of the size, but it fits it literally, to perfection. So you could put this right in your front pocket like that. It works absolutely beautifully. And also, I had this old holster that originally I bought for a Sig Sauer 238 with the laser, but I've taken the laser off of that. I still love the 238, but I don't use the laser anymore. And this one is an inside the waistband, so if you wanted to carry it that way, you can. And I did try this carrying it inside the waistband the other day, and literally, it's light as a feather. You don't even know you have it. And again, it's 22. It's meant for, last ditch self-defense. But it's certainly, in my opinion, it's a beautiful little gun. I've only seen one other video out there by 704 Tactical. He's got a great video, goes into a lot more details than I certainly do. But this is my version of it, and that's it. So nothing much more to say. Beautiful too. Once you do the two shots, you basically take that out and you lift that up, and then you push these out so it half ejects them. You put the new ones back in, and then you close it, and then you're back in business again. And then you got, again, your double action trigger on it. So Sundance Industries Point Blank, beautiful little gun in my opinion. I love my little pocket pistols, mouse guns, whatever have you. They're last ditch guns, and in the world that I currently live in, this is really, you know, all I need. Although, you know, I do have some heavy duty 357s, etc. But for the majority of the time, I could get by with something small like this. So that's it. Thanks very much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Take care.